after Pearl Harbor, the prototype boomerang flew. And it was an incredible achievement.
Guido told me that every landing was made.